Hello everybody, I thought I'd put a quick video together of my ride today at Soldier Pass, which is an area of BLM and trust lands in Utah County, just west of Utah Lake. I am riding my new 2019 Husqvarna FE250. I am brand new to the world of off-road motorcycling. I'm brand new to the world of motorcycling in general. So I purchased this Husqvarna motorcycle after looking at quite a few motorcycles and watching hours upon hours of YouTube videos. And to be honest, I'm quite happy with my purchase. I will stop talking now and let you watch the video, but if you do have any questions or want any input of mine with regards to my thoughts about the Husqvarna FE250, I would be happy to answer any of those questions you leave in the comments.